Hi. This time, we will look at vertex painting, which can color the mesh. First, import the mesh uploaded to the image and click to open the window. After that, if you click Vertices in the top menu, you can see that there are many vertices of mesh having color information. With these vertices, you can paint the colors in detail. Once confirmed, create a material and click to open the window. Create a text cord. Next, hold down the keyboard M and click to create a multiply node and connect it with the text cord node. Next, hold down the keyboard S and click to create a parameter and connect it to the multiply node so you can set the number of UVs. Next, hold down the keyboard T and click to create 6 texture samples. Three of these will be used as base color, and the other 3 will be used as normal. Next, set the 6 texture samples to the texture and normal of ground gravel, ground grass, and rock slate provided by Start Content, respectively. When you're done, connect the multiply node to the UVs node of all texture samples so that 6 textures can apply the number of UVs you set. Next, create a vertex color node. Then, hold down the keyboard L and click to create 3 Lerp nodes. Connect the red, green, and blue nodes of vertex color to alpha nodes of Lerp, like the video. Next, connect the texture samples as shown in the video. Now, the colors of the vertex color which was connected to the alpha will be matched with the B node of Lerp's texture. As an example, if you paint green, grass will appear. When Lerp is connected, connect it to the base color node. Next, copy the 3 Lerp nodes you just connected and connect them as the same way you did to the base color. When Lerp is connected, connect it to the normal node. Save and exit to the content browser. Next, place initially imported mesh into the level and set it to an appropriate size. After that, set the material previously created in the mesh. Next, click Modes, then click Mesh Paint under the item. Then, a window called Mesh Paint will appear on the left, and another menu will appear at the top. If you change the color view mode to RGB channel, you can see the color currently painted is white. From now on, when you start drawing vertex painting, you can check the colors with an RGB channel. Next, set the paint color to black, and then click Fill while selecting the mesh to paint the entire mesh in black. In other words, the RGB value is zero. If you set green of paint color to 1 and color it, the grass texture matching the green color of the vertex color will be drawn. Similarly, if you set blue to 1 and color it, the rock slate texture will be drawn. If you set red to 1 and color it, it goes back to the gravel texture.